Doctor, how can it not be that I'm inadequate? I feel like there's this huge megaphone going, "You're inadequate!"
Doctor, it's really hard to explain. It's beauty and strength. It's clothed in beauty and girded with strength. It's all I can imagine, and yet I don't have it.
It is a reflexive, axiological modality of infinite qualitative difference that literally floods every cortex in my body.
Well, I never thought it was going to be like this. I guess I kind of underestimated how this was going to affect me. I know that on Fridays mostly there's pony rides and ice cream sundaes. And I even hear code words like, "not on Sunday," and things like, "quit horsing around," and "we're not on any of it."
Well, Carol, Dr. Sisson, is comparison the same as jealousy? Because I do feel jealous. I love open space. I love the smell of formaldehyde, the smell of gas, rushing water, space. I have a yearning for space, a yearning for a close proximity to biologists and chemists, people of intelligence, the kind of respect that we don't get in the humanities.
Euler is not Veiler. It's our lure. Let's do it together. Euler is not their lure. It's our lure. Right.
Yes.
That's good. Yeah. Yeah.
Guys, but you're really not supposed to be here. This is the math interaction area.
What? I was
It's math hours. Interaction hour.
Yeah. We really are sorry. we have to keep it for math. Thank you.
All the philosophy is